CinePakoda. Nawazuddin Siddiqui's fans can't seem to have enough of him. After featuring in critically acclaimed roles, the movie buffs have been longing to see him in a different, never-before-seen role. Well, it seems their wish is soon going to be true, because this powerhouse of talent will soon be playing a romantic hero. In the Sohail Khan upcoming flick, Nawaz will be seen donning the romantic cap along with that of golf. Yes, as per sources, he will be playing the role of a golf player in the movie, and he has been undergoing training for the same. Meanwhile, Sohail Khan is reportedly planning to surprise the audience with an unusual pairing. While gossip columns have been talking about possibility of Sunny Leone featuring opposite Nawaz, his spokesperson has completely denied the claim. For now, Nawaz will be seen in upcoming flicks like Raiz, Aankhein 2, Farzi and Raman Raghav. And his fans know that this guy will rock as always.